All right, we're gonna try to take it for a ride. I'm gonna put you guys up on the dash, and whatever we get, we get. turn down here and go back around.
Let me up.
You got your cell phone on you, right?
Yeah. All
right.
Thank you. clutch when it does that. That way you keep the motor from, you know, keep on rasping over. Mm-hmm.
Guys, well, we took it around a block. I guess we went about 4 or 5 miles. We pulled into the 7-Eleven, let it cool down for a minute. Not really sure if it was overheating, but I do know that the switch is not talking to the gauge the way it should. So it's almost like the thermostat's either all the way open or all the way closed. The fan's either right on or right off. It's like, so there's something I'm just going to research a little bit more. So it's just stuff. It's more caution than anything else. I don't want to overheat it. We just got it out on the road. But that was the first little break-in for the rear and the transmission. And we're still breaking in the motor. So we really didn't beat on it. But it's kind of hard not to. It's just like if you guys heard it, you know, well, you did. When we were driving in it, it wants to go. When we got up to the top of the street and I just touched the gas, it about went sideways and bit the asphalt and was like, let's go. And I'm like, whoa, no, not yet. So it is a handful. It was a blast. It was a lot of fun. I needed that little 3, 4, 5 mile ride around the block just to have some fun with it. So I'm gonna go in the house and look and see what the footage looks like. Hopefully it's cool. I just threw the camera up on the dash and went. I wanted you guys to be there too, but let me tell you that it's a handful to keep this thing straight. So I couldn't really adjust the camera too much. I hope you enjoyed it. I sure did enjoy driving this thing today. All right, so till next time, take care, everybody.